Hi guys, so I have a video today that's a bit different in light of recent episodes of Steven Universe. I kind of wanted to do something Steven Universe related, so I'm going to do kind of like a Rose Quartz inspired look and a makeup look. I don't usually do makeup, I'm not a beauty guru or anything, but I thought I'd put together kind of a casual Rose Quartz inspired outfit and then do a like simple makeup look to go with it. I don't know what I'm going to be doing, let's just see what happens. So yeah, I thought I would do that today. It's so sunny, I've been trying to like draw the blinds to get it as dim as possible, so I hope you guys can see okay. So what am I going to use? I think I'm going to use this NYX Mochi palette because it's got a really nice sparkly pink in it. And I think I'm going to use my Colourpop palette and go for one of these pinks as well. And then we'll see what else I throw in along the way. I already did like base makeup, so let's get started. Let me get a brush. I'm going to use this kind of light beige colour as a base. I'm just going to put that all over my eyelid. So we're going to put that all over the lid. So just grab a fairly light colour to use as a base. Was going to use an eyeshadow primer. I did try it, but it just wasn't going right today, so I took it off and gave up. I've drawn a curtain now, so the light should be a bit better now. Okay, now I'm gonna use the Mochi palette and use this dark pink shade as a kind of transition shade. And this palette's good for your fingers, so I'm gonna use my fingers to put it on, and I'm just gonna kind of like blend it in, see how that goes. It's so pink. So pink. Yeah, I've wanted this Mochi palette for a while and I literally couldn't resist. I like Mochi ice cream. The colours remind me of ice cream. Ice cream makes me happy. So, okay, and it's really pink. I'm just gonna tap more on with my fingers and then blend. So then you should have very, very much pink. That looks something like this. Okay, now I'm gonna grab a Colourpop shade, like one of these pinks, and put that on my lid. I think I'm gonna go for this lighter kind of coral colour since she is Rose Quartz, so it's more of like a rosy colour. Yeah, I like that. And this is a big fluffy brush I got from Super Dragon. It's like the real tech brushes. I like it because it's just really easy to put things on because it's so huge. It kind of looks like this in a moment. It's really pink and bright. So I'm gonna use this black eyeliner from L'Oreal. It's like a pen. It's really easy to put on. Now I'm going to curl my eyelashes. And then I'm going to put on this Max Factor Full Slash Mascara. It really makes your lashes look so long. I'm gonna like put a little bit of pink on my lower lash line. Okay, so this is kind of what it looks like at the moment. I think I'm gonna add some glitter. So this is glitter from Urban Decay. I got it in the shade. It's heavy metal. It's Midnight Cowboy, which is a cool name. And I'm just gonna put that on my eyeliner lash line. Bit in the corner as well, here. There we go, sparkly. Okay, so I'm gonna put something on my lips. But this Urban Decay nude colour, which is called Fjord, because my eyes are quite bold, and then I think I might just put like a lip liner on and add the colour like that. Red kind of lip liner from L'Oreal, and then just, actually I don't even know what colour this is. I think it's L'Oreal, it's really old. Oh, it's Rimmel. It's a Rimmel lip colour. And then I'm gonna line in the middle of my lips. I'm gonna put this other Urban Decay colour that I got as free thing. It's Back Talk, and I'm gonna put it in the middle. It's like this pinky colour. Okay, now I'm gonna get this ColourPop highlighter and this fan brush. Do a little bit of highlight here, like on my lip, here, on my nose bridge, on my cheek. And then I got this like Hello Kitty random brush. I'm gonna get the pink, and then I'm gonna put that on my cheeks as well. And then I'm gonna use this finishing spray by Urban Decay. And this is the finished look. It's Rose Quartz Inspired. I hope you guys enjoy it. Now I'm gonna show you my Rose Quartz Inspired outfit to go with this look. I got this Rose Quartz necklace from Topshop. And this cute bandeau top from New Look. And this kind of reminds me of kind of like Rose Quartz outfits. So the top's kind of lighter and it's like these really nice like pinks and rose colours. And I got this lovely pleated skirt from New Look as well. You can get these pretty much anywhere, and it's really cute kind of peachy pink rose colour, which I thought would look really nice with the outfit. It really reminded me of Rose Quartz. I went for these kind of blush pink spray pointed shoes, which are also from New Look. Didn't realise a lot of things was from New Look. New Look is a great shop. I just thought it kind of brought together this really cute rose outfit with all these different hues of pink. But I just think this is a cool way to just kind of like everyday like Rose Quartz it if you're feeling inspired. And I just can't wait for new episodes to come out. Thanks for watching, guys, and I'll see you guys in another video soon. Bye.